Yeah, no kidding. All right. Here we go. Hello, David. Welcome to the show, man. Good to see you. Hey, Melissa, it's time indeed, my friend. It's time indeed. This tonight's gonna be so much fun. I'm looking forward to this, probably as much as you are. So I figured we could chat for a little bit and wait for a few more people to get notified, because I'm sure there's gonna be some other folks that are gonna want to catch this one from the beginning. So how have you guys been? You've had a good week? Busy. Busy? Yeah, I hear that. Always busy.
Working, working, working.
Yeah, Melissa says she's working. Yep. I thought about doing that song, actually, David, but wasn't sure how to pull that off. Some girl songs are easier to do than others. I could do it. Might take a little bit more practice. Maybe for the next iteration of the Miami Vice theme. If this becomes a thing. Hey, Haresh! What's happening, Haresh? Good to see you, as always. Just kind of chit-chatting with everybody. Wait for some more folks to get notified, because I'm sure everybody's going to want to be here for the beginning of this one. So, just kind of getting in the mood, getting in the groove, all that kind of stuff. So, Haresh, how's your week been? My week's actually been pretty good. A lot less stressful than last week. It's been much better. No, Haresh, you did not miss the intro. You haven't missed anything yet. Like I said, I'm just kind of chatting with people here just to kind of pass the time, just to wait for some more folks to pop in, because I don't want anybody to miss the beginning of tonight's show. So figured we could just shoot the breeze for a little bit, maybe a few more minutes, and maybe kick it off in a couple of minutes here. Gonna be fun time tonight, though, you guys. I'm excited. Oh, you're working out. Yeah, I probably should start doing that. Though I did go for a walk right before the show. Yeah, hard to type while you're working out. I get that. They have that, you know, I don't know if you can speak to text, because, you know, you can do that. That's a thing. Yeah, I don't know if you go to type in a comment, if the microphone thing lets you.
It does.
Oh, well, there you go. Melissa has just verified that you can speak to text. So, well, what time is it anyway?
There's 10 people on.
Oh, there is. Oh, that's cool. Just not everybody's commenting. 5/5/2020, May 5th, Cinco de Mayo. What happens on May 5th?
Double
meaning. 5:5 means loud and clear. It's like a military thing.
55/20.
Yeah. But I'm not exactly sure what the deeper meaning is with that. So, well, maybe we should just go ahead and kick this thing off, huh? What do you say? Are we ready? We're ready for a show tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready? I think that means we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another Facebook Live. This is something I've actually not ever done before, where like the whole show is like a tribute. So I am super excited about tonight's show. I mean, I've done tributes before. Benny Mardonis Into the Night. I do not know that one. You'll have to remind me to do that one on another night, maybe tomorrow. We'll see. But as far as tonight goes, tonight we are paying tribute to one of the most iconic television shows to ever hit the airwaves. Well, at least in the mid to late 80s anyway. And that is Miami Vice. Iconic in so many ways. And so tonight we are paying tribute to music that was featured in several of the episodes from season one of the show. And I've actually got the names and episode numbers of the songs too. So as I introduce each song, I'll tell you what the name of the episode is and what episode number that was. And then after the show, we'll all have to have a big Miami Vice watch party. So anyway, we're going to kick things off. You guys ready? Are we ready to do this? All right. Am I ready to do this? Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Here we go. You guys ready? Okay, here we go. Song, ladies and gentlemen, which means the first episode is on the air. Woohoo! Hey. Right on. Hey, Joel Delinka, stick around for a little while. We got lots of good stuff tonight. And so we just heard the theme song, Jan Hammer, who did just tons of music for that series, just tons. And that was a lot of fun to put together, and we're going to get things going. Hey, George Lawrence, one of my drummer buddies, is here. Okay, so we're going to get started with some of the actual music in the show, and we're going to start with two songs from episode one. The title of this episode is Brother's Keeper. This was the pilot episode, and so we're going to start off with a couple of songs from that. So here we go. And you'll probably recognize all these. Hey, Daniel! Good to see you! All right, so we're going to kick off this second song. You guys ready? Here we go. Ah, you're very welcome, Daniel. Well, my friends, the time has come. Raise the roof and have some fun. Away, work to be done. Let the music play on, play on, play on. Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. We're going to party, calm, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We're going to party, calm, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. All night long, all night. All night. People dancing all in the street. See the rhythm all in the feet. Life is good, wild and sweet. Let the music play on, play on, play on. Feel it in your heart and feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're going to party, climbing, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We're going to party, climbing, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing my song. All night long, all night. All night. Down. Come join the fun, it's a merry-go-round. Everyone's dancing their troubles away. Come join our party, see how we play. Sete moya, hey, jumbo jumbo, where to party? Oh, we going, hey, jumbo lie, jumbo lite sete moya, hey, jumbo jumbo. Jambolite sete moya. Hey, jumbo jumbo, where to party? Oh, we going. Hey, jambola. Jambolite sete moya. Hey, jumbo jumbo. Whoa, yes. We gonna have a party. All night long, all night. Jamming in the street. Oh. night long. Yay! Lionel Richie, ladies and gentlemen. You remember him?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, somebody does anyway. All right, so welcome those of you that joined in a little bit late. We are doing a Miami Vice tribute show tonight, and this shirt was the closest thing I had to Florida tropical. It's actually Hawaiian, not Miamian, but I didn't have any pastel-colored shirts. So I'm going to have to remedy that for next time and get a sports jacket that's like beige, like what Don Johnson used to wear, right? Turn the collar up, you know, all that. I got to look the part. I flunked on that one. But, you know, tonight's about the music, right? Like, who cares how you look, right? All right, so what do you guys think so far? Good?
Yes.
Yes, I got a yes. All right, we'll keep it going. So from the same episode, the pilot episode called Brother's Keeper, came this song. And a lot of people remember Miami Vice because of this song. So here we go. Feel it coming in the air tonight. forget it's the first time, last time we ever met, met. But I know the reason why you keep your silence up. No, you don't fool me. Hurt doesn't show, the pain still grows. Still strangers to you and me. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord, I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh Lord, I've been feeling coming in the air tonight. Oh Lord. Phil Collins, everybody. Right? Cool. Hey, Sherilyn. Hope you're still with us. I saw you pop in. I hope you're still watching. So anyway, my name is John Ross, and we're doing a Miami Vice tribute tonight. Good times, huh, guys and girls? Good times. If you like what you're hearing, share the video, man. Let's get some more people in here. David liked it. David liked it. Cool. We're going to keep going. Should we keep going or should we end? No, we should keep going. Of course we should keep going. All right. So, on to the next tune. This is, the next two songs are from the second episode. The second episode was called Heart of Darkness. And I'm going to do two songs from that episode. And the first one is a song called She's a Beauty by the Tubes. And we actually used to do this in Rubik's Groove. David might remember some of those shows. So are you guys ready for this? This should be fun. All right, here we go.
Thing you like, but you can't touch a merchant. imagined little world. You can talk to a pretty girl. She's everything you dream about. Don't fall in love. There's a beauty one in a million girls. One in a million girls. Why would I lie? Why would I lie? Don't fall in love. If you do, you find out she won't love you. One in a
by the Tubes, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, Anna. Hope you're still here. I didn't get you to say hi to you while I was playing. You popped in, but hope you enjoyed what you heard. We are in the middle of a Miami Vice tribute, you guys. Isn't this fun? Well, I'm having fun anyway. If you're having fun, why don't you share the video? Let's see if we can get some more people in. We're not quite halfway through yet, so there's plenty of more music to be heard this evening. So drop a comment below. Let me know how you're doing, how you're enjoying the songs and all that good stuff. Get a chance to wet the palate. All right. So let's keep on keeping on. Same episode, Heart of Darkness, episode 2 of season 1 of Miami Vice. Also included this next song, and it's by an artist called John Waite, who used to sing with a group called The Babies before he went solo, and this was a hit of his in the 80s called Missing You, and like I said, this was in episode 2 of Miami Vice, so, all right, cool. Nice little slapback reverb on this one. All right, let's play. Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath. And I'm still standing here, and you're miles away, and I'm wondering why you left. There's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. Hear your name in certain circles, and it always makes me smile. I spend my time thinking about you, and it's almost driving me wild. there's a heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. I ain't missing you at all. Since you've been gone away, I ain't missing you. No matter what I might say, there's a message in the wire, and I'm sending you the signal tonight. Oh, you don't know how desperate I've become, and it looks like I'm losing this fight. In your world, I have no meaning, though I'm trying hard to understand. And it's my heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. I ain't missing you at all. Since you've been gone away, ain't missing you. No matter what my friends say, there's a message that I'm sending out, like a telegraph to your soul. And if I can't bridge this distance, stop this heartbreak on the road, I ain't missing you at all. Since you've been gone away, what my friends say, I ain't missing you. I ain't missing you. I lied to myself. There's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. I ain't missing you at all. Since you've been gone away, what my friends say, I ain't missing you. I ain't missing you. I ain't missing you. I'm missing you. Missing you, John Waite. Hope you liked that one. Well, all right. There we go. Yay. All right, so Daniel's been doing a lot of yard work. We'll be doing a lot of yard work next week. We'll be moving into our house hopefully next week. Should be anyway. So that's fun. So pretty soon there'll be Facebook Live broadcasts from a brand new environment. I'm going to have a music room in the new place, so it's going to be fun. All right. Well, I guess we should keep things going, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, good. Tell me how you're liking this set list, you guys. Thank you, Daniel. Appreciate you. All right, we're going to fast forward to episode 7 now. And by the way, I could probably done 2 or 3 shows all featuring music of episode one, season 1, but I concentrated on male vocals and songs that I kind of sort of knew already because I didn't have a lot of rehearsal time. But as I, you know, project out in the future, I can definitely do more of these. There's also 5 seasons of the show, so there's plenty of material to be had. But we're going to fast forward to episode 7. Episode 7 is called No Exit. And, well, it just so happens there's another Phil Collins song in this one. So we're going to do it. It's called I Don't Care Anymore. And we're going to do this one. you, David. Appreciate it. Everybody, thank you, David. By the way, for everybody who's watching, it was actually David's idea to do this show. David Kilby, thank you, David Kilby, for the inspiration behind this show. Isn't this fun? I think it's fun. All right, here we go. Next song. Fast forwarding to episode 11, season 1, episode 11. So there were 22 episodes total. This would have been the halfway point in the season. I'm telling you, like, I want to go binge watch Miami Vice after doing this. Don't you guys? So fun. And just so happens that this next song is another one that we sometimes do in Rubik's Groove. It's from an episode entitled Little Prince. And it's a song by a band called Autograph. And it's called... Ah, David says he's blushing. Glad I could be of service to you, my friend. Anyway, what was I going to say? Oh, yeah. So the song's called Turn Up the Radio. And it's from an episode called Little Prince. Very, very cool keyboard song. Maybe not quite as cool as the jump solo in Van Halen's Jump, but pretty damn cool. Anyway, it I like it. To me, it's one of the best keyboard songs there is. So, and we're going to rock out. You guys ready?
Yeah!
got to fear, they got to give me some more. Turn up the radio, I need a reason, give me some more. Turn up the radio, I got to fear, give me some more. Turn up the radio, I need a music, give me some more.
That song is so much fun, you guys. I'll tell you what, man. This is great. We need to do this set all over again another time. David liked it. That is a fun song to perform, let me tell you. That rocks. All right. Well, moving right along here. Episode 12. So there's a song in episode 12. So now this episode is called Milk Run. Yeah, the episode's called Milk Run, and it features a song by the legendary Texas band ZZ Top.
You got it right.
times. Who doesn't like that song, right? Legs? You see David, he puts a pair of legs on him.
I did.
That's awesome.
Men legs.
Daniel's saying Smallville has an amazing soundtrack. I've not watched that show before. So that's a little outside of my reality, but that's not to say I couldn't at least do a Smallville set for certain people that request it. That'd be all right. Anyway, so if you guys like what you're hearing, please share the video. Turn your notifications on. Throw a few bucks in the electricity jar. And wash your hands. Right?
Right. Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, we got a couple more. We're going to fast forward now to episode 15. Episode 15 is called Smuggler's Blues. So there's really only one way to pay tribute to this episode, and that's with a song. I'm waiting. Well, Smuggler's Blues, of course. Glenn Frey, right? All right, cool. Yep. All right, here we go. Let's do this. In my bones, had a premonition that he should not go alone. Knew the gun was loaded, but I didn't think he'd kill. Everything exploded, blood began to spill. So baby, here's your ticket and a suitcase in your hand. Here's a little money, now do it just the way we planned. You be cool for 20 hours and I'll pay you 20 grand. Sorry it went down like this, someone had to lose. It's the nature of the business, it's the Smuggler's Blues. Smuggler's Blues. Sailors and the pilots, soldiers and the law, payoffs and the ripoffs, things nobody saw. No matter if it's heroin, cocaine or hash, gotta carry weapons, cause you always carry cash. Lots of shady characters, lots of dirty deals. Every name's an alias, in case somebody squeals. It's the lure of easy money, it's got very strong appeal. Perhaps you'd understand it better, standing in my shoes. It's the ultimate enticement, it's the Smuggler's Blues. Smuggler's Blues. Smuggler's Blues. Hear it every day. Say they're gonna stop it, but it doesn't go away. Move it through Miami, sell it in LA. I don't know if you tell you right, I mean it's here to stay. Propping up the governments in Colombia and Peru. You ask any DEA man, he'll say there's nothing we can do. From the office of the president right down to me and you. It's a losing proposition, one you can't refuse. It's the politics of contraband, it's the Smuggler's Blues. Smuggler's Blues. from episode 15, which has the same title as that. Good times, huh, guys and girls? Are we having fun yet?
Oh, yeah.
Rock and roll. David's loving this. Yeah, Daniel's incredulous over here going, what? Superman growing up? Discovering his powers? You know, until recently, I've not ever really been much of a superhero guy. Though, a couple of months ago, we did go through all of the Avengers movies in chronological order, and that was freaking awesome. But, of course, that's the other universe. That's the Marvel universe. Superman, I guess, is DC Comics. But that's okay. That's okay. So, anyway, well, guess what, ladies and gentlemen? Our Miami Vice tribute show is about to come to an end.
No!
Aww. Aww. But have you enjoyed what you've heard tonight?
Yes.
You have? Very good. Well, thank you very much, everybody. You guys have been a wonderful audience, as usual. David's sweaty from dancing. Hey, that's a good sign. I made him dance. All right. We made the people dance, everybody. Woohoo! All right. So there'll be more shows like this in the future. Actually, I'm planning a Genesis show. That's going to be pretty doggone epic. I probably need about 5 more keyboards to really pull it off, but I'm just going to have to work with the 2 that I have here. But I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, so thanks again, everybody. My name is John. Oh, excuse me. No, my name is not John. Excuse me. My name is John Ross, and I'm an entertainer, keyboard player, singer, songwriter, yada, yada, yada. And I do these Facebook Lives on a regular basis. Lately, I've been doing shows 4 nights a week. So I will be back tomorrow night with another random show. Who knows what songs I'm going to do tomorrow? Well, you got to tune in and find out. 6:30 p.m. Central Time, 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific, and the rest of you guys can figure out the rest.
Songs with May in the title.
Yeah, so tomorrow's May 1st, so there'll probably be some sort of a song having or two having to do with that. In any event, I hope you enjoyed the Miami Vice show. And if you have, share the video with your friends and family and even your enemies, your frenemies. And turn your notifications on so you don't ever miss another one of my shows. And if you really, 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 really love what you've heard tonight, I put a link to my tip jar above my pretty little head here. Would appreciate a dollar or two, help keep the lights on and the electricity so I can power the keyboards that actually help me provide these shows for you. So anyway, we're going to close things out with a song from episode 16, season 1. The episode is called Rites of Passage, and the song is by Foreigner, and it's called I Want to Know What Love Is. Rites of Passage, R-I-T-E-S, Rites of Passage.
Oh, I thought you said
rice. Rice of Passage? Rice of Passage. No, Rites of Passage. All right, everybody get ready to sing along on this one. Take a little time to think things over. Better read between the lines, in case I need it when I'm older. Now this mountain I must climb, just like a world upon my shoulders. Through the clouds I see love shine, it keeps me warm as life grows colder. In my life there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can. Stop now.
show me. I wanna feel what love is. Now you can show me. Gonna take a little time, little time to look around me. Got nowhere left to hide. Looks like love has finally found me. In my life, there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. Can't stop now, I've traveled so far. What love is, want you to show me. Wanna feel what love is. Now you can show me. Wanna know what love is. Want you. Show me. I wanna feel what love is. Now you can show me.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that just about does it. I'm going to do one more. So I really hope you guys have enjoyed this Miami Vice tribute show featuring all these classic songs from the 80s. Wasn't that fun?
That was fun.
That was freaking fun, man. All right. Cool. So... Let's just assume for the moment that we've just watched an episode of the show.
What are you doing, Carrie?
And the show's about to end. But before the show ends, I'm going to make one last humble plea to you guys. And that is the four things you're supposed to do when you watch a John Ross show.
Don't
set
your face!
Share the video.
Set your...
Turn your notifications on. Throw something in the tip jar. And wash your hands. There you go.
Wash your hands before you put money in the tip jar.
Thank you, Carrie. All right. Thank you, David. I appreciate that. We're going to do one more song, and we're going to pretend that we just finished watching an episode of the show, and now we have to have the end credits. So during the end credits, we're just going to play the theme song one more time to kind of put a button on this whole thing and bookend it, if you will. So here we go. The theme song from Miami Vice. You guys ready?
Yes.
Well, how come you no play? Wait a minute. Oh, that was anticlimactic. Oh, because I didn't hit the reset button. Just kidding. All right. Take two. The theme song to Miami Vice. Ladies and gentlemen, wait, what did David write?
Flamingos.
Pink flamingos. That's funny. They didn't show up on my other device. But...
Primissimo. Perfect song.
Yes. Thank you so much, everybody. This was awesome. This was so much fun, you guys. Oh, my goodness. I haven't had this much fun doing a show. I mean, I always have fun doing my shows, but this, like, this was over the top. This was great. So thanks everybody for tuning in and watching. I love you all very much. My name is John Ross. I am on a mission to change the world one note at a time. Oh, what did Haresh say?
That was another great show. Add that to the collection of all-time greats.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Yes, this one I think definitely needs to live on. As a matter of fact, I think I'm going to put this on my YouTube channel on Monday. Thank you, David. Thank you, Haresh. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, everybody else that was here that I didn't see. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. And I'll be back tomorrow with a brand new show of random songs. What will they be? Well, you'll just have to tune in and find out.
It's gonna be meh.
Yes. Yes, there's a hint. Tomorrow's May 1st, which means it's gonna be me.
It's gonna be
me. It's gonna be me. So we'll see. That song might just be in the set list. I'll tune in tomorrow to find out. So... Once again, my name is John Ross, and you just heard a tribute show to the TV series Miami Vice Season 1. And glad you could spend a little time with me this evening. And I will see you guys tomorrow. So long, everybody. Oh.